safety procedures and equipment on board this Boeing 737-300 aircraft and ask for your full attention at this time. This opportunity to wish you a pleasant flight. gentlemen, in a few moments the seatbelt signs will be switched off and then you're free to move around the cabin. However, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. May I remind you that we operate a no smoking policy on all of our flights, and smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not permitted in any area of the cabin, including the toilet compartments, which are fitted with smoke detectors for your safety. Please take care when opening overhead lockers, in case anything has moved which could fall and cause injury to yourself or another person. We kindly ask you to close the lockers after use. Any electrical items switched to flight safe mode prior to takeoff may be used once the seatbelt sign has been switched off. It is not permitted to switch on the device in order to enable flight safe mode now that we're in the air. Any item must remain in the flight safe mode to prevent any transmission or reception. We shall never commence your in-flight service, but until then, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
we are, the descent and surge is currently passing through to within 2,000 feet, descending in towards Amsterdam. Should have you on the ground in Amsterdam in approximately 20 minutes from now. It's coming through in 20 minutes to the weather down in Amsterdam is currently wind from the west. A few clouds around in the area with a high of 19 degrees. It's going to get rather busy for us up here on the descent, when we come to care of Tony and the team. On behalf of Captain Chris Budd and Jet2.com, the crew on board, it's certainly been our pleasure looking after on this very short flight, and we look forward to seeing you in the not-so-distant future. With your travelling to Amsterdam, this was a pleasure. We wish you the very best. Have a fantastic time down there, and we look forward to seeing you on a return flight to Leeds in the not-so-distant future. Thank you, and a very good afternoon to you all.
Landing, and the captain has switched on the fasten seatbelt signs. In preparation for landing, will you please return to your seat and ensure that your hand baggage is safely stowed, either back in the overhead lockers or placed beneath the seat in front of you.
That's 10 minutes for landing now. 10 minutes, thank you.